Tuesday, June 13th, 2:34 p.m. Pig and I are going to do the Swift Creek Trail through Bear Basin and out to Granite Lake. But let's see, here's the trailhead right here. I don't even think we're gonna hike 4 miles today. We're gonna get somewhere to Steer Creek. I think the Steer Creek Junction, and stop there and look for a camping spot right around there. So let's do it. Not even a half a mile from the trailhead, we found our first campsite. It's right off the trail. Someone lugged a big fire grate out. It's a large fire pit, but it hasn't been used in a little while. All right, we just got to 1.25 miles. And that is the sign for the junction right behind me. 1.2 miles, you hit the trail junction. Got Pig hanging out up there. She's ready to go. Just at the 2 mile mark, Pig and I just stopped. I took pack off her for a minute. This trail, it's not steep, but it's a little relentless. All right, so we just left Steer Creek, and of course, I had my creeks mixed up. Parker Creek is actually where we're gonna stop tonight. All right, we just made it to Parker Creek. We are gonna scout around. We just passed a campsite like 100 yards back, so we might just go to that. But I'm gonna search around here closer to the creek and see if there's any sites like up the hill, and we might even try and cross the creek and see if there's anything across the creek. Anyway, we're gonna scout around and see if we can't find a camp. We're at Parker Creek still. You can see right there my bag leaning up there. It used to be a bridge here. That's the old foundation for the bridge. And we are gonna try and cross the creek. I don't wanna cross with my bag and everything, so I put on my Crocs. We're just gonna walk across. We found a campsite about 100 yards down the trail from the creek. Really nice campsite. Can see it here. Got a fire pit, really nice fire pit actually, in the shape of an arrowhead, nice and deep. Got the tent set up right over there. Just gonna have a nice little fire and hang out for a little while. All right, 7:50 a.m. day two. We are going to hike over towards Bear Basin. All right, we just left camp right past the Parker Creek crossing. So at the junction of Swiss Creek and Landers Lake, you got the Bear Basin Trail, Forester Cabin, and Deer Flat Trail. Four destinations, but three trails. We, of course, are headed towards the Bear Basin, so we're gonna take the Bear Basin Trail. About a quarter mile down the trail from the Parker Creek crossing. Very easy downhill walking to the Bear Creek Bridge, and we're gonna cross that right now. Pretty little bridge. At least this one didn't wash out, so there we go. I did notice some campsites kind of down creek a little bit, but I'm not gonna go check those out. But there might be, oof. I don't know if you can tell, but that's the hill we're climbing up that way. We just did about 400 feet of elevation and a mile from the Bear Creek crossing. You pretty much just start heading up. Took a little break, cool down a little, get a little water, and then going up. Pig's doing good. How you doing, Pig? Just walking up on this beautiful little meadow. Been a couple of these coming up, but trail just flattened out. Bet you anything on the other side of the meadow, there's some good camping spots, but we are not gonna look over there. I will show you this. All right, we're still at that same meadow. I thought it was just maybe 100 yards long, but it goes, I mean, it goes for a while. It's just beautiful here. think that's still 7-Up Peak behind me. And you can see all those snow-covered mountains in that direction. This is just an amazing spot right here. Miles into our hike today from our camp, and we got across Bear Creek. Looks like if the water, you know, we got a lot of snow melting, so this is probably normally an easy hop across, but I can't find that spot today, so we're gonna put on the Crocs, and we're gonna change shoes, put on the Crocs, and across we go.
I'd understand the spaces between friends.
Made it. GPS says I'm still a quarter mile away, but I gotta believe this is the beginning of Bear Basin. It's just incredible. Giant snowfield, you can tell it just melted. We gotta go through there. Hopefully not too much more climbing. But yeah, this is just amazing here. Just snow everywhere. Beautiful mountains, giant boulders in the middle of this field. We got a good couple hundred yards to walk through. Been route finding for about half hour. Ever since I left Bear Basin, trail basically just disappeared. Luckily, I had my GPS with me, so I'm just basically following the trail on the GPS. I knew this was gonna be a big push out of Bear Basin. You can hear the creek over there probably. I'm trying to stay close to that because that's kind of the way the trail goes, but the trail's under the snow somewhere. We're just headed straight up basically. That was a push. Just made it to the junction above Bear Basin. Came from all the way down there up to here, and now I think we're headed down and around the mountain. Still stopped here at that first push above Bear Basin. I was just looking at the maps, and I have about another 500 feet of elevation. Not really prepared for true snow walking. I've already got 5 miles on pig. If I turn around, oh God, I don't want to turn around. This is one of those moments I don't know what to do. The adventurous thing to do would be to go forward, move on, just go up to the top there and assess it. The pig's dead tired, I can tell already. I'm worried that if I go up to the ridge and then push around, it's just gonna be too much for pig. I guess the other scenario, if I don't go forward, obviously, is to just hike right back the way we just came, which kind of sucks. All right, about half an hour later, pored over the map, studied the GPS. I'm just not gonna go for it. I'm really, oh my God. Even as I say it, I'm like, really, you're not? I'm just really not that confident or comfortable hiking through what looks like on the map, just by elevation and where I'm sitting, would be about 4 miles of snow. So, all right, enough of this. Just got back to the truck, changed my clothes. Pig's exhausted. Poor little dead pig. 18 miles round trip. 14 of that was today. Did not make it to our destination. So we're obviously gonna have to come back and do all this over again. This was the Bear Basin out and back. And I hope you enjoyed the video. Please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you want to see more backpacking adventures in the California area. Thanks for watching.